Good morning, everyone, and thanks for watching Weather on the Web. Day three, 3 days in a row that we are looking at a dense fog advisory in effect, this time until 10 o'clock. Plenty of clouds moving into our area this morning, but today we will be dry. In fact, we'll have a mix of sun and clouds, temperatures initially unseasonably warm, but they will fall off late in the day and into tonight and become very cold, kind of leading into our winter storm watch. That starts tomorrow at 6 in the morning and lasts through Friday late afternoon. So what does that winter storm watch mean for you? We're going to start you a few hours before it actually goes into effect. Tomorrow morning during our morning show, we will begin with mostly cloudy skies. But as we advance through the show and through the rest of the day, winter weather starts moving in. By 8 and 9 o'clock, it is moving into northwest Arkansas, initially as freezing rain, then eventually turning over to sleet. But what I want you to notice that as the hours progress in the river valley, it is a constant back and forth between freezing rain and regular rain because the temperatures will not quite be consistently cold enough to have winter weather. In northwest Arkansas, they will be, so we will flip back and forth between freezing rain and potentially sleet, or maybe just a little bit of a snow mixture. But it's not until late tomorrow afternoon that the river valley begins to hold in consistent freezing rain. Northwest Arkansas will for the entire day. So it is going to be a wintry mess that has the extremely high potential to refreeze overnight. As we move you into the early hours of Friday, that refreeze situation turns over because we'll begin to see some snowfall. And that snowfall will last through your early Friday forecast and potentially into the noon hour on Friday. But by Friday afternoon, we see a very fast clearing. Now, it will not get warm, but it will at least stop the winter weather from falling from the sky. So really, the ice impact is going to be very serious for us because it will be compounded with after the ice, freezing rain and sleet, a round of snow. In northwest Arkansas, it's an ice changing to snow event Thursday into Friday. In the river valley, it's a rain flipping over to ice event for you by Thursday late and into Friday. So slippery roads, definitely looking at power outages, very serious weather situation for us. Now, not necessarily today. Today is your day of reprieve with temperatures in the 60s, but they do fall away late day and into tonight. Tomorrow is the winter storm watch, and it lasts through Friday late afternoon. Saturday, a time to dry out just a bit, but Saturday night and into Sunday, we'll look for another opportunity of snow and then maybe a little bit of a snowfall on Monday. Temperatures very, very cold across the board, so don't look for a warm-up until sometime later next week. A lot of changing conditions, so keep it right here, and we'll definitely keep you up to date. Have a good day.